Hello guys and girls, my name is Purple Hat Man and welcome back to Saints Row 4. This will be part 7, I believe. Yeah, I am keeping track. Yeah, 7. The next mission is to find Johnny Gat, if I'm not mistaken. That's what we've got to do for the next mission, which would be great because I'd love to find Johnny Gat. I love him. So, feels a bit early, but that's what we're going to go ahead and do. Make sure to leave me a like and a comment if you enjoy this and subscribe if you want to see the rest of the series. And that's it. Let's get started. Okay. Oh, there's one thing I have to do first. I have played outside of recording, and you can see I've got some clusters. So at the very least, I didn't get much money, but at the very least, we'll be able to get some new powers. So, sprint. What can we get? Wall running. Yes. Yes, I want that, please. Nothing else, apparently. When can we get the third speed increase? 16. Two levels. The jump? I can get air dash 2, sure. And I can get jump height. Yes. I'm getting faster. And glide efficiency. Yeah, I guess. Okay. Okay, that's fine. And obviously we don't need to focus on the others, really. Recharge for the blast, yes please. And area, yes. And there's area 2, that costs 20, so I don't have enough. Okay, alright, well that's a good start. We are more powerful than we were. Let's get some cash. Okay, and let's see about any upgrades we can get. Abilities. No, don't care for that. Health. Health upgrade, yes! That's definitely what I need because I'm going around punching people, so they get to shoot at me a lot. Damage. I do want to take less damage, but that's a lot of money. Special ammo, because I'm pretty sure that's for the dubstep gun, so yeah, let's do that. I don't need. Combat, hang on. Super. No! I've made a mistake. I want super strength too. I don't want the special ammo. I made a mistake. Shit. Anyway.
Okay, we have the location of the cargo plane prison, but...
Kinsey, I don't want to hear it.
Look, I'm just saying don't get your hopes up.
Just trust me. It's in it.
That is a bloody long way away. Yeah. So prepare for a cut. Whew. Let's go.
I'm surprised Vignette went back to the well and hid this inside a broken shillelagh again.
According to Matt's data, all of the submatrices are inside broken shillelaghs.
That makes no sense.
Zinyak's big on reuse.
I'm coming, Johnny. It was on this plane where Shaundi and I lost our best friend. Johnny Gat helped found the Saints originally, and Shaundi looked up to him ever since she joined. He sacrificed himself to save us. Now I want our friend back. What is this? Where's my powers?
Your powers only work in your simulation. You're on your own.
Fair enough. But I'm coming back with my friend.
Oh, I've got a gun now. Hang on. Yeah, let's solve that.
I'd like to shoot your damn tailor.
Do I have to kick all of these people to death? I mean, I will, obviously, but it could be quite time consuming.
Didn't see that coming, eh?
That's the big problem I have with violence at the end of the day, is it takes too long. Come here. God, I love punching people in this game. Oh, I'm sorry, did you want some as well? Yeah, hang on. I'm just kicking you directly in the dick. This... Ah! I think we've concluded that the shooting is not working. More shooting. Great. Well done. You're obviously learning a lot from our encounters. Come on. Oh my god, that splatter on the wall. He's not even dead. Now he is.
Kinsey, the door's jammed.
I don't understand.
Is something the matter?
Bastard!
Poor Johnny is on the other side of that door. And you can't even muster the courage to open it. He's going to die. Alone. And none of his friends will even get to see the body to bury him.
Johnny, I let you down. I let us all down. We never should have ran. We should have stayed and fought, but we couldn't because... We couldn't because of me. And I know people say it's not my fault, but if the boss didn't have to protect me, you would be standing here right now. I'm so sorry, Johnny. We left him to die.
He didn't save our lives so we could feel sorry for ourselves.
Yes, I hate to interrupt this touching moment, but we haven't even got to the best part of this plane ride.
Oh, fuck me.
I'm coming, Shaundi! Fuck! Kinsey, where's Shaundi?
I don't know. It's like she's everywhere.
If that alien prick did something to her...
Oh, this should be entertaining.
Kinsey!
Oh god!
I don't... Boss? Boss, are you there?
Kinsey. What? Christ!
What? Fuck! Fuck! God damn it. Oh god.
This is not good.
That's enough to knock you sick. Ugh! Okay. Okay, not that way then.
Of course they do. Everyone always carries me
through. Oh!
Shaundi?
What the hell is going on here?
Hey, get off me!
Are you there?
Yes, and I think Shaundi's close by.
Hold on, why are you in a nightclub? What happened to the plane?
I'll explain soon enough. Just help me find Shaundi.
Oh, there's sex dolls everywhere.
Cut it out!
You're not going anywhere!
Use the stun gun.
Yeah, I think not.
Veteran child.
Yeah, like that's gonna happen.
Will somebody tell me what's going on here?
Use the stun gun.
No, I have to beat him with my fists.
Thanks for the help.
Meanwhile, Shaundi.
That is not Shaundi.
This is her, Kinsey. Or it was.
No, something screwed up. Shaundi doesn't act like this. She has like one emotion. Pissed.
This girl needs a bowl fast.
Let's go upstairs and sort this out.
Not yet, my friends. I think veteran child deserves a second chance with our fair Jezebel. Maybe several chances.
So bring it on, bitch! Bring it on! All you're throwing at me is meat puppets for me to beat up. This is kind of the Hulk's dream.
Veteran child? Proper plurals take singular construction.
Ugh, stop. Oh, okay. She's shooting them, okay. See? You shoot, I beat them to death. Just kick him! Stop punching the air and kick him!
Because they aren't being deleted. Here, I'm hacking.
You're not.
Oh, God. There is actually a lot of them. Oh god. Enjoying the song. Oh god. Oh. Okay, let's. What? Oh. Use a gun again! God damn it!
Thank God you're here.
You're welcome, Shaundi. Crazy hippie Shaundi.
help here?
Oh, is there one left? Mother, how the fuck did he get up there? What sweet and san- Oh, here we go.
You're remarkably calm right now.
Hey, sometimes your exes try to kill you. What can you do, you know? You want a party?
No, this isn't me.
Shaundi, are you okay?
This is getting weird.
Get out.
What's her problem?
My problem? My problem is that I used to be you.
This isn't a born-again thing, is it?
No, she's future you.
Makes sense. So what happens to me?
What do you mean?
Look, Shaundi, let's get out
of... I want to hear what I have to say to myself. What did you mean, what happens to me?
Well, evidently, I become a total frigid bitch, so I just wanted to know what's up.
Oh, you mean I stop sitting around smoking drugs from a broken light bulb all day?
Guys, maybe we should...
Yeah, you're lame now. You used to have fun.
I used to be useless.
What?
The most memorable thing you ever did was get captured by your smoked-out ex.
That's not true.
I'm sorry, and fucking half of Stillwater. Go team.
I always thought you were just really friendly and hated pants.
Someone gets it.
I hate me. Let's get out of here.
Insane in the brain. What a tune. That's a fun mission. I like beating up Veteran Child. The zombie gat in that sequence, that always makes me jump because I always forget that it happens. I forget that he just wakes up as a zombie. And we don't get Johnny Gat, we get Shaundi. So, okay, let's see what's next.
Kinsey, we have a lead on Pierce?
Been working on that, and I think I have the right cipher created.
So what's the issue then?
Oh, nothing. Sid's just asking for new programs for delivering this to you.
They're just programs, Kinsey. Make the deal.
You haven't heard what the programs are. Ew.
Oh, yeah!
No, the extra jump height is so nice. This is to go rescue Pierce, which, if I remember correctly, involves sentient walking can men and a rather big can lizard person. Not lizard person, lizard-sized person. A specific lizard out of science fiction films.
I've been researching your friend, Pierce. Are you sure you wish to retrieve him?
What kind of a question is that?
An honest one. Historically, you spend nearly half your time ridiculing him.
Yeah, but it's all in good fun.
Making a man who risks his life for you and what you stand for the butt of your comedy routine is all in good fun?
Yes.
You're a terrible person.
Can you give me the goddamn cipher? I'm saving his life, you know.
You don't have to convince me. Just yourself. Drink up.
We're talking about this later. Of the Saints, Pierce Washington was always comfortable in the public's heart. Some may think he's gone soft because of this, but he's always been loyal to the crew no matter what he had to get done.
Damn it! Get away from me!
Hang on, I'm here. Only enough this makes sense to me.
Boss, am I glad to see you?
Hold on. This? Your greatest fear? Marketing gone bad?
Bad? Our own IP is attacking us and you're making jokes? These things are trying to kill me!
Well, quench your thirst. Ever think of that?
Okay. Let me stop and ask them if they're just trying to serve me a cold, refreshing drink.
They might be just trying to serve you a cold, refreshing drink.
Oh, shit. Come on, we need more guns.
I can hear him. I can hear him.
And there's a reason for it. Now move!
Where is it? Upstairs? Okay. Out of the way. Oh, is it up?
Load up over there.
Pierce, what was that noise?
You don't want to know, but we'll need more guns. UFO flying in!
Ow!
Were you even trying?
I just got knocked over. While I was at the weapons thing, I thought I was invincible and like a mini cutscene there. Apparently not.
Pierce,
there was a hand.
That's a giant fucking hand.
Oh, I know.
I'm just beating up soda cans. God, this game was weird. I fucking love it. In what other game can you do this? In what other game can you go around beating up? Oh God! Either men dressed as soda cans or soda cans with arms and legs. It depends which way you want to look at it. You can't. I don't know any game that you can do that in except this one.
Good. More guns.
Excuse me. If this is an energy drink, this is a metaphor for me as well, because I am a one-man energy drink apocalypse.
We better bunch of pretty big damn guns.
Hey, there's always the RPGs out in the pool deck.
We had RPGs this whole time. Why'd you say so?
Because I didn't want them blowing up the crib, okay?
It's a vapid simulation. Why would you care about wrecking up the crib? We've already talked about how you know this is a...
Look out! Here comes Paul!
How do you know it's Snake?
Oh, shit.
Them rockets at him already.
Yeah, if I remember, I... Ah! Son of a bitch! Ah! Fuck! Motherfucker! Whoa! I did not mean to pull that trigger. That was a mistake. I regret this.
How you like that, Paul?
I have to use this, and I... Oh! This is more dramatic than I remember it being. Hang on, wait for it.
Hit him again, boss!
But, oh, I just used it. Whoa!
Fuck you, Paul!
Fuck, that looked like it hurt. If I wasn't the Hulk, obviously.
Yeah, there's a helicopter up here I'm gonna climb through. You think you'll be okay on your own?
Bring the chopper around, okay?
I'm just shooting rockets and hoping for the best. Ah, oh, good. Bit of melee interval. It's like a, this is literally like a melee interval. It's like, oh, you don't want to be firing rockets all the time? Here's some people you can beat up with your knuckles. Okay, great. Oh! Fuck! These guys do not fuck around. I haven't had an enemy in the whole game hit me back like that yet.
Stay back, you vile beverages!
Stay back, you vile beverages! Oh. Are they gonna drop me more rocket launcher, I'm guessing? Come on. Ow. Oh, there it is. No. Nope, I imagined it. Come on! Oh. His aim is also impeccable. What am I doing? Behind something. That's not fair. Oh, here we go. What? I have... Okay. Jesus. Oh, kill cans. Okay, I can do that. I wonder. Hang on, I need to... Hang on, how do I do it again? Yeah, and then... Hang on. I can throw him over the edge. Oh God. Come on. Oh, there's more rockets over there. Wait. Everybody just wait. Wait. Okay. There's a lot of them. Oh my God. No. Oh my God. I'm getting my ass kicked. Hang on. Come on, I can do this. The best you can do. Okay, shoot rockets to Paul. Is that it? Is he gonna die soon? Or cutscene? Anything? that. They didn't even make it on this time. Come on, Paul, go to your next stage or whatever it is you're going to do. I'll just wait patiently for, I'm guessing, more rockets again. More rockets, I want more rockets. Hey, sir, may I have some more rockets? Oh, there we go.
Picked a hell of a time to drop out on me, Kinsey.
I've been trying to figure out how to make you large enough to fight that thing.
Did I hear that right?
Just get to the island with the big statue on it, okay? And get Paul's attention so he follows you.
Where is Pierce with that damn helicopter?
Get in! Paul's not gonna stay down.
Too right, but Kinsey has an idea.
Kinsey does? Mind filling me in?
Just fly us to that big iron guy in the bay.
What for?
Now, Kinsey loves her mysteries. Just make sure you get Paul to follow.
To follow? She better have something big planned then.
Mate, if you're so scared of this stuff, why spend your days marketing it?
Well, the money helps. And who said I was afraid of it? This is like when something you love is trying to kill you, and you just can't stop it.
Like pub food.
Exactly.
I don't think I need to shoot him here, if I'm remembering correctly. He will just get up on his own in a minute. Just take us to the statue. I can't even see the statue from here. Oh, no, I can't. Never mind. Come on, Paul, get up. There you go. I actually really like his trainers. If anyone cares. Motherfucker, nearly caught us. Fuck you, Godzilla-sized can. Alright, let's go.
Okay, get inside the statue of Joe Magarak.
Now the statue has a name.
Seriously, you didn't know that.
Magarak? What is that? Scottish?
Maybe. This'll do. Now I'm big enough. Oh yeah. Oh yes.
That's right, Joe.
Oh yes. This is good. This is. Oh god.
Careful. He's gonna laser eye you again.
Laser eye?
Fuck, you know what I mean.
Oh no.
Look out!
He's doing like a binary code explosion. All zeros and ones and shit. Okay. Stunned for quite a while with that shit.
No, you don't like that now, do you?
Oh yeah. Why?
Don't worry, Paul, I'll pull one out for you.
Oh, that's right. Pop that top.
This town needs a new monument.
Up. You ready to get out of here?
Yeah, can't wait to get back to Earth.
Right, forgot to tell you. Earth got blown up.
What?
I always like that mission. I mean, it's sentient soda cans, so this was the Hulk beating up sentient soda cans and a Godzilla-sized soda can man. From my weird GTA knockoff, I'm using that in quotation marks, GTA knockoff game, I don't want anything else. That is the epitome of weird action that I request. Thank you very much. That is the minimum I request, and I've been given. Thank you. Okay, guys and girls, well, that will do it for part 7. I hope you enjoyed. It was very fun. I thought we were going to get Johnny Gap, but we got Shaundi, which is not a consolation prize, so that mission is fun. And we got to do the giant soda can mission. So that was two very fun missions, and part of the reasons I love this game is because of the weird missions, and those are two of the debatably weirdest, but they're gonna get worse, but I love them anyway. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to leave me a like and a comment if you did, and subscribe if you want to see more. But that's it. I have been Purple Hat Man. You have been a great audience. Thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you in another video very, very soon. Bye-bye.
Shoot!